Stage one, USA Pro Cycling Challenge, Durango to Telluride. I just crossed the 9,500 foot mark on lower part of Lizard Head Pass. And I just went to the small chain ring for the first time since I left Dolores. Altitude definitely taking effect. Had a long headwind stretch in the valley. And now it's pitching up here.